Dear friends, most cordial welcome to another episode on the reflection on Saint Joseph. When we think of Saint Joseph, patron of the Universal Church, certain words come immediately to mind: faithful, just, obedient, and silent. There is precious little information in Scripture about him, but these words always seem apt to describe his character. We know his profession. He was a craftsman. We know how he worked. We also know how and whom he loved, Jesus and Mary. God understood his two greatest treasures, Jesus and Mary, to care and protection of Saint Joseph. While his family was originally from Bethlehem, Saint Joseph settled in Nazareth, where he was a carpenter by trade. As the earthly father of Jesus, Joseph was very much upset and concerned about the safety of the child Jesus and Mary. Because Herod, the king of Judea, having become upset over the news of Jesus' birth, was making furious searches to trace out the child for killing him. They fled to Egypt and stayed there till the death of Herod. Though the people who tried to kill Jesus had died, Joseph did not find it safe to return to Judea when he heard that Archelaus had succeeded his father Herod as the king of Judea. He therefore, anticipating great risks, changed his decision and fled to the province of Galilee along with his family and made his home in a town named Nazareth. At Nazareth, they lived a life of perfect love, the everlasting love that never fails. It may not be seen in the gospel, but we can feel it. Isolano, the one who brought the first theological treatise on Saint Joseph, says about the life at Nazareth: Mary gave honor to Joseph not only as her husband, but as her tutor and guardian. She never departed a hair's breadth from his wishes. She never determined on anything without his advice, never moved a step without his permission, nor undertook anything without his consent. In everything, she depended on his will. For in the will of Joseph, she recognized the holiest will of God. They were one hand and one soul. He also adds that the love of the saint is the most ardent, the most perfect, and the holiest of loves. Saint Joseph is a shining model for happy family life, both in the role of a husband and of a father. The people of the present generation have to learn from this carpenter of Nazareth, and Virgin Mary have to live as responsible parents amid hardship, trials, and tribulations without giving up faith in God's protection. He teaches us to love without limit, to forget the self for love of another. He is the model of all fathers in caring, loving, and providing for the family. He is a model for all Christians in being receptive to the will of God and selfless in the expression of love and devotion. Thank you.